Wait a minute. That's not a Pokemon, that's a fucking Fruit Loops guy.